Hello, everyone. DJ here. I'm gaming with Deej. Welcome back to some Enshrouded. Last time we got some new armor, went to the Kindle Waste or whatever they're called, and did a bunch of other things. I don't really remember. Anyways, before we get started, if you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Really appreciate it. Here we go. I gotta change some stuff on my, messing with my camera and whatnot. Like that. Yep. That. Let's try that. Maybe. Put this up here. And we need to move the sub goal. Where do I want that? Maybe we put it up here. It's really tiny, though. We'll just go like that, I guess, for now. All right. I think that'll work. Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, whatever. All right, what do we want to do today? So, I think I want to go this way. Scientific instrument. I think we could go here. Let's go that way. All right. Let's go exploring. I suppose we can fight people if we need to. Experience is always good. Forgot how to play. We'll figure it out as we go here. Another one bites the dust. How's our inventory? Yeah, it looks pretty good. Feel like we need to go that way. Let's go that way. Oh no. Am I dead? Oh, that was close. Just another thing we can do or respawn at. This appears to be where we needed to go. Caravan camp. I'll take you down. Get some better food. Hopefully it's better. I don't know why it's just standing here. Scales, I don't want to sleep. Things are a little goofy. Easy to kill. brick dried up well. Weapons do take a damage, though. Don't need a campfire. Okay, we got that. Now let's go there. So I'm thinking we go back the way we came. Aha! What do we have here? Well, these guys might just leave me alone entirely if I don't do anything. Guess we'll see. Location above. Assuming we can't get in that way. So how do we get in? Aha, ladder. Having creatures be our friends is nice. What do you got for me? Scientific instruments. Yeah, so I got that. I think we keep moving around, though. No point in doing too much or going back yet. Can I open this? No, I cannot. Can I jump through the window? Oh, I can! Not much of a window, though. Absolutely nothing. So I need to go that way. On the road again. This game's just a lot of running simulator. Ooh, that looks interesting. What do we have here? Oh, this is cool. I wonder if we can climb this. Looks like it. Up, up, and away. Down. So we can go up here. Maybe. Oh, yeah. There's a spark here. I'm trying. What was that? What did I just pick up? Oh. Fire wisps summon. I don't know if I can actually get up there. Either way, we gotta go that way. So I guess we'll just go this way. What the hell do you mean I'm offline? Why did it go offline? On to the next. You're done. Oh, this is here. Oh no, that's a bomb. Come here. Blow up. What is this? This tin? Oh, it is. I feel like we should just grab some while we're here. Oop. Okay, we got all that. And we gotta get out of here. Oh, shrine. Stuff's good. Fly there. And I think that's all for over here for right now. Do that stuff next. Gonna go home and get some stuff first and bring some stuff home. What do you gotta say? Okay, so loom. Let's see which one of these I can place. Honey beehive. Okay, cool. Laboratory. Anthor. Glass, bronze bars, lump of clay. I'm gonna make glass. Sure, I'll figure it out somehow. I feel like this is yours. Pretty sure the loom is yours. Hey. This thing is way too big here. Fabric. What? That's how you make padding. Looks like cool armor. Fossilized bone dust, padding. Need 7, 10, 15, 17 padding. Padding. So we need fabric. So we need a lot of fabric. Browse recipes. You can make glass here, that's what I figured. Need more charcoal from the looks of it. Let's take this stuff out. Take all these bars out. We'll put them in here. Ooh, well, clear that, I guess. Saw you.
miss. Okay. Are you? You look like one of those things I fought. Well, you are. I don't like you. No. Teleport, huh? Stuck there. I'm gonna take advantage of it. Sucks to suck. I can't loot him though. Iron ore. Actually, mine's really easy. Maybe it's just because my... Ah! Do not. I'm not ready to fight you. Oh, fuck me. Well, that didn't work. I wonder what one of these does. Really well. Oh no. Well, he didn't get attracted, so something. Maybe he did. Oh, you again. Really? Why does everything want to fight me? Fuck, man. I hate this part of the map already. Campfire here, so that'll be good. Just sit here, get some rested back. So I'm gonna loot up here if possible. They'll let me. Get our stuff back without drawing any enemies and come back up here, that'd be ideal. Why did that hit me? Fuck's sake. Leave me alone. There. Now go away. Sit down again. And we'll think about what they did. I don't like that noise, though. Okay, that's just mine. Pretty easy. It's kind of strange, but whatever. Oh, come on. Come on. Does everything just want to fight me? I can't hit him. Finally. Okay, so we need all of those, this, saffron, this, that, my iron ore. Oh, we got that. What else did we need? Sulfur. Shabam! Flame level 6. Oh, that was the last level. Nice! Oh, that's cool. Yeah, we got level 6. I think that's all of it. I wonder what's all up here. There's a lot of map that, we have yet to find out. All right. I think that's actually maybe not yet. Maybe not quite yet. Put all that in there. That in there. All that in there. Let's take to make a laboratory. We need anthar, we need glass, bronze bars, lump of clay. So we need glass. Sand and charcoal. I know I got sand. Some are. Where did I put my sand? Ah. Let's just make... So it needs 30. Let's make 90. Good enough. Tin, iron. So, soldier set. Ooh. That's parry power. We want the minute critical strike. We need padding, iron bars. Okay, we'll make that next time. Shield of light. All these do different things. That one's probably the best. We'll get that one later. Make an iron axe. Need linen. Okay, we'll make our axes. Iron. Look at that iron stuff. Put all this stuff in here. It's tin. Those are iron. We will not put that in there. Okay, we got ourselves some new pickaxes and stuff. Oh yeah, we were going to make the laboratory first. Nah, maybe we'll do it next time. All right, that's going to be it for this one. I'm TJ, Gaming with Teej. If you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Really appreciate it. See you next time. Bye.